Hello, wonderful people, and welcome back to FIFA 16. And as we remember, when we left it off last time, we were just about to go into our semi-final match against PSV. So, we'd already set the team up, and we're basically just going to go straight into it, and we'll see how we get on in this game. I don't think I'm going to wear the white. I think the black's going to be better, to be honest. It's good that you've got these, all the different kits and stuff. So there's just an overlay of obviously the team that we picked. Changed the formation slightly. Got Sturridge and obviously Benteke just ahead of him. Ibel on the left-hand side. Emery Cham and Henderson in the middle. Milner on the right. Moreno back in left-back position. Flanagan in the right-back. And then we've got two central defenders of Skirtle and Sakho with keeping with Bogdan in goal. So let's see if we can beats PSV. We are on world class now. We've moved it up from professional. Right then, let's get on with this. Let's crack on and see how we do. New formation. See if it's a winning formation. Okay, Skirtle's just like knocking it about at the back here with Sakho. See if we can move this ball forward. Emery Chan in the middle. Ibe, can he get past it? We've got Reno on the outside. See, the ball is going to skip off the surface a lot quicker with it raining, so we've got to be careful about that. Reno, oh, he's forced him into mistake. It's good play from him. Okay, we got, right, is that Milner? No, it's Henderson. Why would it be Milner? Right, Ibe, can he get into a shooting position? He can. He just didn't get any power behind it though. I don't know whether he should have. Oh, Skirtle jumping, didn't really get hold of that. Okay. Chan does well. I'm liking Chan. I'm definitely liking him. He's good in this. I mean, he's good in real life, to be honest. I think he just needs more game time, to be fair. One of Brendan Rodgers' better signings. Moreno, oh no, that could have been. What? Oh, so you're going for a foul. I thought for a minute he'd given a penalty. He's given a goal kick. Okay. Not really sure why. That was a bit confusing. There you go. These referees seem to be a bit confusing in this game so far, I've noticed. Can Sturridge hound him? Can he hound him? Can he hound him? Can he hound him? Can he get him? Better get there? Oh my god! Sturridge did so well there. And then Benteke, well, they've given a corner, but he should have done much better. So, Milner, can you get this in? Right, what are we looking for? We're looking for a straight ball in. Anyone get on the edge? We've got some big guys in there, but no one was there. Right, here's Moreno. He's got a shot on him. He's going for it. Oh, defender. What? Offside. Damn it. Benteke, what are you playing at? Is he offside? Look at that. In real life, there's no way that would have been given because the linesman just would, or assistant referee as they call them now, just would not have seen that. There's just no way. It's just so finite on that leg how close he was to being offside. Alright, Chan, can he get the ball through? He can. It's Sturridge. He's looking for Benteke. He's going to go for it. He's pulled that completely and utterly. What the hell was that? What the hell is he? 30 friggin' 2 million. Yeah, that's worth it, wasn't it? Freaking hell. Sturridge, oh, come on ref. Oh, come on ref, he's injured. Surely that's a free kick. Oh, no, I can't believe Sturridge is injured. Oh, I'm hoping it's just a bruise or something. Oh, it looks like he's holding his knee. So Adam Lallana comes on for the injured Daniel Sturridge, and I'm just so hoping it's not long term. That could be disastrous. Okay, here we go, half time. We did all the pressing, most definitely. So in the other semi-final, it's 1-1 between Real Sociedad and Valencia. Seki's just not as quick as Sturridge. I think Sturridge might have given the keeper something to think about. Ibe is definitely quicker. And he's definitely hounding. Well played. Oh, come on, ref. Really? So leading up to our first Premier League game against Stoke, which is hopefully going to be revenge from that awful farewell game for Stevie G, which the team just, well, I just, Brendan Rodgers should have gone after that game, to be honest, because that was just ridiculous. Should have got rid of him then, brought Klopp in. Klopp could have brought in some decent players. We definitely wouldn't have signed Benteke for a start. He'd have been bringing in like much better players, better calibre of players. And I know a lot of people don't agree with me, but I don't think Benteke is worth 32 million. I'm sorry, just because that's his like clause in his contract, it doesn't mean we have to pay it. We could have got players who are much better strikers for a lot less. That's all I'm saying. The thing with world class now is I'm struggling to basically. That's a great ball through. That's a great ball through from John Flanagan. It's Henderson. It's a great goal. What a ball from John Flanagan to set up the captain. He was composed, he picked his spot, and he stuck it away in the bottom right hand corner. Nice one. I was just saying about how world class was finding it difficult for the chances, but look at this for a ball. What a ball through. That's Steven Gerrard-esque from John Flanagan. And then boom, nicely finished from Jordan. Nice one, right in the bottom corner. Yes, look at that, get in. Well impressed with that. I'm impressed more with the actual free ball from Flano. Yeah, brilliant. Yeah, he was. Okay, well done, Mr. Assistant Referee. Right, so a couple of changes, guys. They're obviously making a change, but I'm bringing Sakho off to give Polgar a bit of a run out. And I'm taking off Benteke and bringing on Danny Ings to give Danny Ings a chance to prove himself. Because at the moment, Benteke is not improving myself, and I need to see my strikers, because it all depends on how long poor old Danny Sturridge is out for. And I hope it's not, for some reason, showing some chairs there. Okay, so Polgar. First touch. And it's a real good one. Right, Skirtle. Right, to Flano. Flano looks for Milner. It's another great ball. Can Milner get this ball in? It's Danny Ings. Oh, too close to the keeper. What a start that would have been. What a start. Skirtle. Totally ran underneath that ball. What the hell's he doing there? Can Polgar get there? Cole, Polgar did not get there. Milner does. And here's Flano. Goes over the top. Another fantastic ball. Danny Ings. Oh, come on. That was awesome. And again, John Flanagan with such vision to see that and to like pick the pass. I know these guys are scoring the goals, but to me, John Flanagan is man of the match without a shadow of a doubt, because he just put two. Look at this. What a ball. Again, that's Gerrard-esque. Danny Ings picks this up, turns inside, boom, again in that bottom right-hand corner, and we're 2-0 up. We've got this game sealed, guys. So that's what Benteke should have been doing. Wasn't doing. There's our freebie. Got him free from Burnley, and he's netted his first goal for the club, so Flanagan. Oh, look at him. He's just on. There we go, guys. What a game. Puts us in the final. 2-0. PSV didn't really trouble us, to be honest. There's the man of the match, right there. Without a shadow of a doubt. John Flanagan. Two pinged passes that were just. I don't think he made a mistake all day, to be honest. Danny Ings are one of the goals. And our captain, Marvellous, who's our new captain, taking over from Stevie G with the other goal. But there we go, guys. So, into the final. Okay, so more emails have come through. We have reviewed your asking price of 16.5 million for Sakho and decided to match it and go ahead. Really? I don't think they'd accept 16.5 million for him, and they have. So Sakho looks like he's out the door at 16.5 million. Now that could come back to bite me on the ass, that one. But 16.5 million, it means I can get that Sula in and maybe look at someone. I mean, that's a youngster in it, so I could look at someone who's got a bit more experience. See, I'm thinking of Ryan Shawcross from Stoke, possibly. We have looked at him before in real life, you know what I mean? But I don't know. Who else? Not sure. Think about that one. Transfer offer accepted for Meyer. Oh, they've accepted the 14 million for Maximilian Meyer. So that is a good signing. He's wanting 70 grand. He wants 4 years. We can have 4 years, no problem. It's not. He's gonna have 65 and a 5% goal bonus. I think that's fair. I'm not going to specify the squad role because hopefully that way I can not say he's going to be like a first team player, and that's what I'm hoping anyway. Right, you might want specifics, but we'll see. See how he gets on with that. So guys, there is the lineup. Here we go into this final. Let's crack on. See what sort of final of this European International Cup, which is our little pre-season tournament against Valencia, can we lift off that trophy right there, our first bit of silver. Get my words out, God, there. First bit of silverware. Would be nice. Most definitely would be nice. So, I'd to be honest, I'd put us like favourites, to be honest, going into this. Very similarly matched sides. So Milner being pipped against Fenguli. I don't know why I've got an N in there. Fenguli. There he is, our new vice captain. Okay. Right. So we get this final off and running. Come on, lads. Here we go, silverware. We're used to winning European trophies. Let's go for it. Let's kick on. Get this trophy in the bag. So here we go. Here's Sakho, who might be with us, might not be with us. I haven't decided. 16.5 million. Right, Captain Marvel. Here's Gomez for his first touch. Right, Henderson inside. Chan. It out to Milner. Can Milner get past? I don't think he's got the pace. Yeah, he's gonna get hounded. Yeah, okay. He's fighting back though. Okay. We didn't. Oh, it's a great ball from Milner. Here's Lallana. Can he cut inside? He can. Can he feed it? It's Danny Ings. It's 1-0. Ings is the man. Lovely little sort of turning pass here. Watch this. Henderson leaves it and nicely tucked away by Ings. Great play. Like I was saying anyway, guys. There was like, David Villa could have come and he could have paired up because they were the strike force for Spain at the time when they were winning like the World Cup and European Championships. And that would have been an awesome strike force. You know, we just didn't do it. We could have had Tevez and, you know, we could have kept him and he would have been with Torres. We could have had Suarez, Torres, Tevez, you know what I mean? These are, and just thinking like, why of the powers that be, you know, management, whatever it is, or director of football, whatever they call them these days, you know, transfer tactics. Sakho is all the way up here and I have no idea. And he's gone for it and my God, And Lallana, no, Zing, sorry, cuts back inside, and he's got a second, and that is just unbelievable. What the hell was Sakho doing all the way all the way up there? It's like his farewell gift or something, but he ran forward, he went for a shot because there wasn't really anyone with him. I mean, he could have cut it inside, but the keeper, instead of catching it, palmed it away, which was poor because it wasn't exactly a... Ings picks it up and curls this nicely into the left-hand corner, and it's 2-0. And Danny Ings has just proved what a value for money, considering we got him for nothing, a player he is compared to Benteke. So there we go, guys. 2-0 up. Danny Ings, what do we need to worry about? Here I am talking about strike partnerships. Well, we've got Danny Ings and Daniel Sturridge, by the looks of it. The two Dannys. Right, Lallana. Out to Milner. Looks for the ball then. It's... Oh! It's Joey Gomez. I think it was just... wrong place, wrong player, as it were. Has we got a corner off that? Has that come off the number five there? Yeah, it has. Okay, so Milner. He's going to call across. I appear. Okay, can I get this in? Oh, it's a poor ball in. No, he was trying, but it was a poor ball in. Was Skirtle jumps, doesn't get there. Okay, so there's the end of the first half. 2-0 up. Totally in control of this game at the moment. Our defence hasn't had that much to do. That's the trophy we're going for, and we basically got one hand on it at the moment. So that's the stats, as it were. We've got possession, we've got four shots, and they've all been on target, which is always good to see. Yeah, it's fairly even, but we have got the upper hand, and the scoreline does show that. So, out. Can Milner. Oh, nice turn around. Henderson, he's knocked this into Lallana. Cuts inside. Can he get that ball through? It's Danny Ings, hat-trick. Oh! Is he offside? Yeah, he's offside. Keeper did well to come out. Oh, look at that. Changes here. Going to take off Gomez and Flanagan. Only the Flanagan seems to be struggling on the speed side of things, so we're going to bring Klein and Moreno. It's not that he's done anything wrong. And Joey Gomez has made a couple of slight errors, nothing too bad, but I'm just going to bring the two more experienced fullbacks on. So there we go. I don't know if that's the right ball. Ings is through. He's on for a hat trick. He's going to pull this back. It's Emery Chan. Oh my god. Well, I suppose he's not a striker, is he? He went for power and could be. See, Danny Ings could have gone for it, but he's decided, you know, he's gonna be unselfish. Right. Okay. In it goes. It's there! It's Emery Chan. It's a great header. From the corner. Great ball in from Milner. It's 3-0. Beat him on the set piece. Lovely ball in. Chan and Sakho both going for that. It's Chan that gets it. Keeper comes, nowhere near it. And we have got our first trophy of the season. Nice one. Get in. So Chan nets his second in this tournament. Okay. Henderson. Oh, nearly got there. Oh. You get that now, Skirtle? Oh my god, there's a hell of a shot. Is it the post? Klein, what are you doing? Just like, get rid of it. Skirtle comes across. Jeez, that could have been. Yeah, even serves the goal decision, no goal. Yeah, I could see that, you know what I mean, but thanks for that. Yes, I think that's obvious. But thank you, Mr. Computer. think it should have been showing it when it actually hit the post. Right. Bogdan again claims it. It's all over. There we go, guys. First trophy. Danny Ings with 2 goals. Emery Chan with the 3rd just to seal things up. And they nearly got a consolation, but it hit the post right at the end. So Valencia well and truly beaten. After they came out of the blocks, they were all over us in the first half. Well, the first sort of 10 minutes of the first half. But look at that, guys. It's our first trophy. Look at that, Mr. Rogers. That's what you do when you manage Liverpool Football Club. You win those things. Trophies, yeah? Just a big hint for you. You've been there 3 years yet and you haven't got any silverware whatsoever. Is this guy going? That's the question. So. But the prize money. Oh, 3 million. Another 3 million in the bag. So that goes nicely into our transfer kitty. Congratulations on winning the final of the European International Keep. Cup. Going deep into the tournament gave us great exposure, and the entire organisation will benefit from it. We're looking forward to seeing you in action once the season starts. We hope the extra transfer funds help to bolster the squad even further. Yes, it will. There we go. Sakho has joined Newcastle. I thought I might have had another chance at saying no, but he's gone. We've been allocated 14 million of that 16.5, so that helps. That could come back to bite me on the ass. So I need a decent central defender right now.
I could do with Howarders, maybe.
How you say it? From Schalke, possibly. He's a possibility. Yeah. That's a possibility. So guys, take it easy, and I'll catch you on the next video. So this is Dave from Mumongu Gaming, signing off for today. Take care, guys. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.